today. So we're gonna start off with a little arm drag series that I had a lot of success with. A lot of times in situations like this, I like to show stuff that worked for me. Everybody in wrestling's got different body types, right? So, all I ask is you guys give this stuff a try. If it works, awesome. If it doesn't work, we move on to something else for you. First thing we're gonna talk about is an arm drag. I like to hit a drag from a lot of different positions. So first things first, we're gonna start off with one of the more simple versions. I'll go over some of the specifics of the actual drag itself. After we get into some of the different scenarios that we can hit this from. So like I said, the first one, the most important, let me start off just off of the wrist. Alright? Like I said, a lot of different positions I can hit this from, but this is one of the easiest to explain. Alright? What I'm gonna be doing, for the most part, seen an arm drag before, right? So a couple of the most important things is a lot of times we see drags where we're grabbing on the arm. What I really want to be aiming for is in this armpit. Alright? I want everybody to go like this real quick. Show me your hands. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to notch this part of my thumb, that bone right there, as high up as possible in this armpit. And the reason for this is I can move his arm all he wants, all I want, but how much does his body move? Not very much, right? The higher up on this arm I am, the more we see his torso moving. And that's what we're trying to do. We're really trying to move his body to where I'm creating an angle to get to his leg. So, right here, got his wrist. Like I said, I'm gonna be basically throwing this up real hard up in this armpit. Alright? Because the harder I throw it, the more likely I'm gonna really get in here. Alright. Next, I'm gonna be stepping my lead leg at the same time as I'm dragging this across. I'm gonna use this wrist, guide the wrist across, step. Now I'm gonna be using my fingers to kind of catch, and I'm gonna drag his body across as I penetrate down. Right away, bring my trail leg up, lean a good leg. So once again, we're in here, moving it around, alright? I'm guiding his wrist across as I step, latching my fingers in, pulling myself down, trail leg up, drop down. Any questions? Let's go give it a try. One, two.